art saved my life. As a child, I couldn't talk about my abuse. I internalized all of that, and it was only through art that I released. I was taking in all the chaos and all the noise. Art helped me make sense of all the confusion that was going on in my life. And I realized that I had to grant children around the world the same opportunity. Drawchange empowers children through the use of art therapy-based programming. We cater to homelessness, asylum-seeking children, and refugee children. We bring a specific catered curriculum that was developed by art therapists to them. We help boost their self-esteem and remind them that they can be anything they want to be in life. I would love to be put out of business, which would mean that all the children of the world would have a healthy outlet to express themselves. At Drawchange, children might come into our program feeling confused or angry or sad. There's a full transformation to happiness or peace. Some children can't speak about what's going on in their lives. They worry about getting a roof over their head and food in their bellies. At Drawchange, the only thing that exists is these 12 inches between their head and the paper. It's a beautiful thing to witness, especially when I know what they're going through. Children can heal. Wherever there are children that are going through a tumultuous time, that's where Drawchange will be.